Okay, it's Friday, April 28th, 2017. It's approximately 7:55 a.m. This is the first opportunity I've had because the batteries on this camera keep dying. It's a bad design when you have to use Energizer-type batteries instead of a battery that's a lithium that you plug into your computer or into the outlet. So the batteries lose quick. It's already gone down one, almost down to the last bar. Just going to let you know a few things. This is where I get my supplies from. Very trusted, very fair. If I can zoom it out here and get the information, I have to read it off the screen, off the actual thing. It's Mitchell's at 3156 Christmasville Road, Jackson, Tennessee, 38305. Area code 713-427-1750. Mitchell's County Country Store. I was out here Tuesday, 100 feet back with a 20 gauge shotgun, 8-shot, and that's what I got right there. Okay, then I have this 9mm from CANIK, however you want to pronounce it. Everybody pronounces it differently. And I have some challenges with this. It's mainly the holster, because this release button, I'm gonna pick this up real quick because I'm gonna run out of time here. The release button down there, right in the middle, right underneath the barrel there, it's on the inside. So yeah, in a moment of speed and needing, you gotta reach inside. It's impossible to do that. I think maybe it might be something that's wrong with it. It might be an error that was done. I'm sure it's not a flaw, design flaw. I think this one particular might be wrong, because if I have it on my side, I can't reach up underneath there to that release. It should be on the outside there. That should be the outside. Okay, when it's plugged into your belt clamp. So I'm going to have to stop this because the batteries are flashing, like I said. I wanted to get that on there. And I'll be doing another video here in about 20 minutes or so when I get some fresh batteries again. Because the AA rechargeable batteries are crap on this Sony. A Sony of all things. Cyber shot. What a joke. That's my target practice right there. That's 100 feet from where I'm standing right now. So got holes in there from another weapon, an AK-47. That's what it looks like with the naked eye.